8 weeks, 50 witnesses, and hundreds of documents. I and my lawyers believe that this jury is ready to render a just verdict, and I am confident that it will be not guilty.